We're back.
Welcome.
It's been a while, but we are here. So, Daddy, Pops, Father, what other name we have? Padre.
Maybe
that's some special name that we call that special male figure that we have in our lives. Mm-hmm. Yes, and on this special day we are pausing to celebrate, you know, this figure that you see day in day out that provides, that protects and all of these things. Yes. Come on.
And really and truly, do you know, although we know that God is, you know, the ultimate Father, the supreme Father. Yes, he's the one who protects us, he keeps us, comforts us. I don't even know what God don't do for us. But today we really want to celebrate the earthly men, you know what I mean? The earthly ones. And so, now, God loves us no matter what we do. Yes? But we really want to know, why are we really here though?
Why are we here?
What are we there for though?
We are back. So today we are presenting to you a Father's Day show called To Daddy With
Love. Hey, To Daddy With Love. We are set to tell me more.
Yeah, so just a little thing that we're putting together to celebrate our fathers.
Yes.
You know, male figures that we have in our life. And we have a lot in store for you. So I am Floyd.
Yes, I'm Shari. But look here, Floyd. We say it already, do you know? But remember, say, you see that little break here with the pun? An energizing thing. La musica si and the boat now, we know. So watch out for everything we are going to go on with. Because we are fully charged up and ready to go. A long time we don't see you. Long time we don't see you. Come me hold it. I wish I could have hold your hand. Let me try.
Long time, girl. So stay tuned.
To our show. Oh yes, To Daddy With Love. And look here, we're talking about empowerment of our kings, emulating their care and their resilience, and you know their will to provide for their children. Floyd, you think send up the book that they out there we can make man know off a man up?
I can say that probably a person that wrote some books that you know that they would say, oh, but I think that is something that should come naturally.
It should come naturally, but you don't say, I wonder if that's why they don't really celebrate Father so much. We need to create that book.
That book is needed.
It is needed.
I don't know, it's like You see how them hype up, see how them hype up mothers, they don't hype up fathers, yes, you know?
Lord of mercy.
And it's Clyde, dead, man, this dealing.
So La Musicacion is here to make fathers know, say, them big and them just into our lives. We are so, so happy to have you, fathers. So, we don't have the book out there now, but look here. We need the book of rules. What do you say?
Book of rules. Hope you really enjoyed that one. Yes, and we have a fantastic show lined up for you today. Yeah, but before we go any further, we have the golden rule. So as I was watching a video the other day, and the gentleman said, I want to subscribe to this. May I take a drink of water? I want to subscribe to the channel, so subscribe, you're gonna like it, you're gonna comment and share the link. Share the link,
yes,
so we can have as much persons here watching today.
And hit that notification bell whenever we post our videos.
So you have, so you are notified whenever we post and all these good things. Because you know, we're back and we have whatever things in store. So then for us, you know, yeah. All right, yes. So we are now going to send you to listen to two beautiful songs. I hope you enjoy them. We'll be right back.
Oh. shield upon my right and my left hand. So whom shall I
have in store for you guys. Look here, a long time we're not waiting now. So we have to come big and bad. We rest up, we don't rest up for nothing. La Music Cassian come here to make the Father's Feast special. So look here, the big show that coming up, you see, we had some people to just send some tributes with some singing of their father special tributes. Hello! So we're going to be listening to these things and seeing how them something your sound. So look here, as the viewers, you have a job to listen to these soloists. And you see, if you hear your favorite soloist, look here, there will be a poll for you to just log on to and vote for that favorite singer. Vote. Yes, look here, and I just lay them something we are going, you know. There will be a winner tonight. Yes, you heard right.
And what is the prize? What's the prize?
Look here. You see, you're one of them with love prize, you know. But of course. You know, if you're not getting a prize. Yes. So there will be a prize. Look here. You see, La Musicacion people with talented Buck and Turnover. This is a young lady. The young lady, the person who will be donating this prize to us, her name is Nadisha Cole. She was a past Myconian, and yes, she sing with La Musicacion as well. She did a lovely painting for our fathers, and the winner will walk away with this gift. Yes, she's a coordinator at the Moon Palace, Jamaica Grand, so the girl can go on with her things. You hear me say? Yes. So look here, she has always loved art, you know. So this painting is a special one for our fathers. And you see a picture right there of what that painting looks like. And it's just a dad holding the child's hand. And look here, a woolly pot. Hold on, go on, you know. You ever see children yet with don't want to hold them? But want to come out. Daddy said, look here, behave yourself. Let me hold your hand. Floyd, and that's going on tonight in this big show. So Floyd, how you feel about all of this? How you feel?
Excitement, ladies and gentlemen. Jesus. All right, so coming up now, we have two songs that gives messages of resilience.
Yes.
I know, so as a man, you have to stand up strong. You have to be resilient. I will never back up on the wall.
And when your butt dip on the wall,
hey.
And you're just about to fall.
Hey, don't start.
Alright, me calm down. I'm going to calm down tonight.
So you know, even when your back is against the wall, you have to just get up and fight and go through, because yes. You know, it's your children. You have to take care of your children, you have to provide for your children and all these things. So yeah, so up next we have Heathen. Putting up a resistance.
Hey.
Enjoy.
The heathen back there, on the wall. never could understand it, the way the system planned. There's no chance, no hope, no loophole, no escape for a suffering man. Cause every time I leave my head above water and try to save myself from drown, there's an overnight scheme all worked out, designed to keep me down.
Competition, Floyd.
Yes, man. We are gonna take it.
Look here, we can't take it. We're not in, supposed to be in it. So this show that we're talking about, Floyd, is one that have rules, you know. Remember, so we talk about book of rules, you know, things have rules. Yes, so what we did basically, the rules were that each person that wanted to enter should just make a 30-second video. Right? Performing that special tribute to their dad. And look here, as simple things. You see, once you see that done, the polls will be open for you to just go and click like or vote for the person that you want. So let's take a listen to our first entrant.
Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be, I can fly higher than an eagle. You are the wings beneath my wings. Back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high And that's with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs it would carry me, and I knew that I was loved. If I could wish another chance, another walk, one final dance with him, I play a song that will never, never end. How I love, love, love to dance with my father again.
Whoa, Lord have mercy. What a people.
Sure. What a song.
Give it up for that person. Eh?
We didn't go out with nothing a while ago.
No, sir, we didn't go out with nothing at all, at all, at all, at all. Good. So type in the chat if you already see your winner. If you already see your winner, type it in the
chat. No need for your no more.
Before we give you the next set of performers, because you know that they might change room and change, so I give them some time to change up and all that. So they need the time to change up.
Yes. So look here now. The next song, because you know La Musicación on normal, right? So the song that is coming up to you, this item, is one that big up the fathers. Because look here, you see this Superman with them up on them chest? That big S there? Superman, because boy, them tend to the yard. Some of them in the kitchen. Some of them all pack bag and comb ear. Look here, your fathers or mothers. Look here.
Normal.
Oh, so look here, we are talking about a song called Hero, fitting for our kings, our fathers. Let's take a listen to this one. I hope you enjoy.
When you talk about courage, you talk about a hero.
Somebody who acts selfless in every situation.
A hero can be found in anyone, especially you.
Is a legendary figure, one who in the face of danger is courageous, strong, resilient, and reliable.
It's a long road when you face the world alone. No one reaches out a hand for you to hold. You can find
anyone. sacrifices his or her life for the greater good of humanity.
Courageous, resilient.
All right, we are back, and I hope you are ready. I hope you are ready for the next set of performers. They are ready and they are ready. Are they ready?
No, I know, sir.
You want to check if they're ready?
Calling all performers, where are you?
Ready.
Send it out in the chat and wait them up for me there.
I want you to just type in the chat to encourage them. Just
ready for some fire. Type in ready for some fire.
Fire! Yes.
Hello.
Introducing our next set of performers.
Yes.
We're on the great stage. I hope you enjoy these performances. Let's go!
If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'll play a song that will never ever end. Oh, I love to dance with my father again.
Happy Father's Day to the best part of me, my father who's always been there for me. Happy Father's Day to you.
If I could wish another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'll play the song that will never, never end. Oh, I love to dance with my father again. Oh, I love to dance with my father.
Oh my God. Floyd?
Yes.
What are we going to do with myself around here? Lord,
I don't know. What are you going to do with yourself?
Hello. I wish I could have entered this number card, a little paint in there. Would I look nice from my wall?
Question. Why were we banned from entering? I want to know.
Listen. Father. Lord God, so check the messages and look in there to see if you see the scores, because you know you should be clicking that poll, the link there with the poll that you're supposed to vote. So who you hear a while ago, did you like that person? Click the link, no man, if you like the person. Yes, man. So look here, somebody gonna make them daddy happy tonight. My father not there still. Me sorry, but I saw it go. In the way overseas. But look, somebody will walk away tonight with that special painting from Nadisha Cole. Not true?
Very, very, very beautiful painting. Very, very beautiful.
Yes, painting. Very, very beautiful pick. So remember to vote. Remember to vote, because if you don't vote, the competition is not going to happen. All right? So get the voting ready. And did you see your favorite performer? Type up in the chat which one of them you like.
Yes.
Type in the chat.
Blow up the chat with that one. Blow it up.
Second one, send the fire emojis. Let's see which one you liked. Yes.
Right.
All right, but look here, Floyd. We're not done. We're done?
Well, we're almost, but we're getting there.
Tell me what we're going on. We're anxious.
So, we have a special performance by La Musicacion, a special Father's Day song.
Yes.
So, I hope as you see and listen to this beautiful rendition, you are truly blessed, you know, and it brings good memories of you and your father. Yes, so enjoy this beautiful
rendition. Enjoy.
Music. for all your hard work, love, and favor on us, yeah.
We thank also the giver above.
Are not really portrayed, but when someone has been fathered, they're able to father. And I love my father to the depths of my heart.
Floyd, we have to announce a winner.
I wonder what
the poll is saying. Was it contestant one or two or hey, I wonder what's going on here. So when we announce the winner tonight, we will contact you and we will ensure that you get your gift, you know, the gift, the lovely painting and some other little nice knickknacks, you know. So look here. Remember, we don't remember, you love your belly too much. So yes, it was an amazing competition, and next year bigger and better things. What you say? Not true?
Bigger and better indeed. Yes. So welcome back. And sadly, we have come to the end. Oh my God, I'm crying. God, I hope you enjoy that. This is the show that we put together for the fathers. And before we go, I just want to say, pick up all the fathers that you know, that they are here in their children's lives. They are pushing to take care of their children. You know, they are being the best they can be. I want you to just continue. I want to feel like you just can't make it. Just continue.
Yes. I remember, you know, remember. But even though you don't see the bag of basket them lying off the sidewalk, like how Mother's Day was, listen, you mummies, aunties, children, everybody, big up your daddy and make your daddy feel good. And that's what the La Musica Sion wanted to do today. And I hope we achieve this. Look here, the La Musica Sion not done, you know. We just are coming up. We were on break and we are charged and we are ready to go. So stay tuned. Stay tuned.
Bye.
Bye.